Hey guys, and welcome back to your favorite channel. WonderShare Recoverit, a robust and comprehensive data recovery software, is here to help you retrieve deleted or lost files from a lot of storage devices. Today, our major focus is on Instagram, since a lot of users were asking about how to change your Instagram password. It's pretty easy to log in using your Instagram or Facebook user details. However, if you forget your Instagram password and lose access to your account, there's actually some ways to recover your account and reset your Instagram password. Before we get started, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to our channel with notifications turned on. Okay, let's get started. If you want to recover or change your Instagram password without using your email address, then you're in luck, and it can be done whether you're using Instagram on your Android device, your iPad, or a web browser. Starting with your Android device, follow these instructions carefully to reset your password. Open the Instagram app on your Android phone and tap on the Forgotten Password option. Now, it will take you to the Find Your Account page where you'll have to enter your username, phone number, or email address linked to your Instagram account. Afterwards, you should receive either a link or a code sent to your phone. Click on the link or enter the code and you'll be taken to the Reset Your Password page. Then you'll just need to enter your new password twice to reset it. If you're using an iPhone or an iPad though, the process is pretty similar. Firstly, open the Instagram application on your iOS device, tap on the Forgot Password option. If you're using an Instagram account linked to your Facebook, you can tap on the Facebook link to sign in. But if you don't have your Facebook details, you'll have to enter your username, email address, or phone number. You should then get a code sent to your phone number or a reset password link in your email. Tap on the link, enter your new password twice, and tap on the Reset Password button. Thirdly, if you're using Instagram on your web browser, here's what to do. Firstly, go to Instagram.com on any browser of your choice and log into your account. Tap the gear icon and select Settings and Privacy. Next, click See More in Account Center from the Settings area. From here, click Password and Security and choose Change Password. Here, you'll need to enter your current password followed by your new password twice to complete the process. For users who've lost their registered phone number on their Instagram account, here's how to reset the password without it. Firstly, open the Instagram app on your Android phone or tablet. Log into your account, and once you're logged in, click on the profile icon. Tap on the menu icon shown as the three horizontal lines at the top right-hand corner, choose Account Center, and then navigate to Password and Security. Here, you just have to click on Change Password and type your old password and your new one before clicking on Change Password. Open the Instagram app on your iPhone or iPad. Open your profile page and tap on the menu button. Now, go to Settings and Privacy and choose Account Center. Choose Password and Security and select Change Password. Here, you'll need to enter your current password, followed by your new password twice to complete the process. Firstly, go to Instagram.com on any browser of your choice to log into your account. Tap the gear icon and select Settings and Privacy. Next, click See More in Account Center from the Settings area. From here, click Password and Security and choose Change Password. Next, click Forgot Password to get a link emailed to you that will allow you to reset your password. If you have a new email and want to reset your Instagram password with it, the first thing to do is change your mail ID using the following steps. Open the Instagram app on your device and log into your account. Click on your profile icon down the bottom and tap Edit Profile. Scroll down and choose Personal Information Settings. Now, select Contact Info and press Add a New Contact. Here, you can add your new email address to be used for this account. And that brings us to the end of today's video. We hope this guide helps you to update or change your Instagram password, even without your email address or phone number. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. Please leave any thoughts you have in the comment section down below, and feel free to ask us if you need any additional help. I'll catch you in the next video.